irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me. You can bet as sure as you live.
I just weighed myself. 161. You have to tell me I have to get down to 155? I'm sick and tired of this crap. You always do this to me.
Jay, you were the one that told me you could get down to 155. What did I do? Pull some dumb chick out of my hat?
Well, sometimes you shouldn't listen to me. It's gonna be hard for me to make 160. You bet it for me to make 155? I'll fight this Janeiro kid? And then get my title shot?
You want a shot of the title?
What do you think?
You want a shot of the title
or not?
Don't
be a smartass, tell me.
Look, this Janeiro kid, he's an up-and-coming fighter. This kid, you got to defeat. Knock him out. Knock this stupid kid out. Listen. This is your step. This is your step towards getting the shot at the title.
Yeah.
Listen. For 3 years, you've been killing yourself. Fighting fighter after fighter. But there's nobody else left. Everybody's afraid to fight you.
Get some napkins, will you? Get some napkins already.
Look, what are you so worried about? Worried about your weight? This Janeiro kid, he's up and coming. He doesn't know. Beat him up. Kill him. Tear him apart. Do whatever you have to do. But look, even if you lose, they're gonna think you're weak. They're gonna think you're not the fighter you used to be. And afterwards, they're gonna put you to fight with fighters that didn't want to fight you before. Then you beat them up, and afterwards you get the shot of the title again. Hey, yeah. Who knows? If you defeat this Janeiro kid, you're gonna have to have a shot against the title. Because there's no one else left. Either way you win, you get what you want. You get it done the way you want to do by yourself. Alright?
Yeah.
Joey's right. Nero's up and coming. He's good looking.
What do you mean good looking?
Well, a lot of people like him. I mean, you get a shot at the title if you beat him.
Who asked you?
I was just...
Who asked you? Did he ask you?
I told you
Did I ask you? Get out of here. Get out of here. Now listen up, Joey. Everybody had their say around here, but this is what I'm going to say. I'm going to make 155, I'm going to get that $15,000, and I'm going to beat this Janeiro kid up and get my title shot. But don't you ever do anything like this to me again, all right?
As you live, something's got to give, something's got to give, something's got to give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine. Don't say no because I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna be kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store from their vast mysterious sky. I'll try hard ignoring those lips I adore, but how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all